Dover Sports Talk, worldwide, with some news from the world of boxing. So y'all know what time it is. You ain't in a rush to get concussed. Bad news or sad news in the world of boxing. Rocky Graziani, a German guy, has passed away. Was hit by a car in Italy. Well, he lives in Germany, and I guess he travels to Italy a lot of times. I have his Italian descent. Guys, this is a super middleweight, light heavyweight in Germany, a legend. Was a great boxer for everybody who knows him in the 90s. Rocky was a problem, okay? No doubt about it, Rocky was a problem. He has wins over Michael Nunn, for those who can remember that. You know, he won the light heavyweight champion, two-division champion, super middleweight, beating Malinga, win that championship, and went light heavyweight. And that's a decade apart. He was in the game for 20 years. And he gave good fights to undefeated Darius Mikachowski. Everybody can remember them a little bit older that knows that's the guy that people wanted Roy Jones to fight. That undefeated guy from Poland living in Germany, Mikachowski. He's undefeated to his very last fight, I think it was. Your boy Rocchiani had him pretty much beat but got disqualified. Then they had a rematch years later and then he lost that one. But he had him close to defeat, right? He had good fights against Chris Eubank Sr., right? Anybody hanging with Chris Eubank Sr., that's when Chris Eubank Sr. was undefeated. And Henry Maska is the legend. He's lost twice against Maska in close fights. So Maska was undefeated until Virgil Hill. Maska only lost one fight. That's who lose to him. He lose to Eubank, who was undefeated at the time. And Darius Mikachowski, who, you know, pretty much was also undefeated, 31-0 and 41-0. Those are the only kind of guys that would beat a guy like this and in close fights, guys. So Rocky was the goods. So it's a sad day in Germany. I know that because that was one of their greats. And, you know, I'm just saying, you know, I don't know everything, but I'm just saying, you'd be hard-pressed to name five German boxers that are more accomplished than Rocky Graziani. You know, and that's just being real. I mean, you would rate definitely Henry Maska above him, right? Henry Maska did a good job, only lost once, being Virgil Hill. And, of course, you know, the legendary Max Smelling, that's their biggest legend, beating Joe Louis back in the day. And then you start getting hard-pressed after that. You'd have to go with Sven Otka, too, because he retired undefeated, matter of fact. Sven Otka, I think, was he a middleweight, right? Now, and then Darius Mikachowski, who was from Polish descent, but, you know, that was fighting out of Germany. You would count him, too, because he was a juggernaut, a light heavyweight bad boy. And then to a lesser extent, maybe an Axel Schultz. But Schultz never won the title, just had that good fight against George Foreman, and that was it. So, you know, he's one of their top guys. And, you know, I rate him high because of the fact he didn't just fight on German soil. Like, for example, Henry Maska and Sven Otka. You didn't see them outside of Germany. Germany can throw a rock across it. So, you know, you want to fight outside of that. Because like I would say in other videos before, you know, when you only fight at home, then, you know, your jabs, people are, you know, screaming and cheering jabs and definitely not saying nothing about what the other person is doing. So you never had to overcome adversity, which means every fight that was remotely close, you're going to get in your whole career. So, you know, I do like those guys that travel around like nowadays, Alexander Ozik. He's going to get props for me. This is the guy who won the Super 6 tournament WBWS tournament, not fighting once at home. What did he say? He went to Berlin, speaking of Germany. He went there first to beat Marco Huck. Went to Latvia to beat Marius Brydis. Went to Russia to beat Mark Gasser. On his way to England to beat Tony Bellew. And after that, go stay in England for a minute to get Anthony Joshua the whole time. Don't ignore guys like that. But right now, we don't want to get into that. We want to say rest in peace, Rocky, right, to his family and to everything like that. And let me talk to y'all real quick in little German. Herzlich beileid. Hier bei Doma Sports Talk. Rocky war einer von den großartigen Kämpfern, die Deutschland je hatte. Das wissen wir. Der hat Höhen und Tiefen. Aber das ist in jedem Fall eine besondere Charakter. Und wir werden ihn auch vermissen. Wie gesagt, herzlich Beileid zu der Familie. Kopf hoch. Das wird schwer durchzustehen. Aber ihr seid eine starke Familie. Das werdet ihr hinkriegen. Und dein Land ist auf jeden Fall hinter euch. Wie gesagt, herzlich beileid. To everybody else, Doma Sports Talk, worldwide, Rest in peace, Rocky. And I'm up out of here.